My question for you today is, can you win the mental game? See, life is all about mental toughness. Heard a wise person say, mental toughness is finding fuel on an empty tank. Just when you think everything's going great, just when you feel like you're about to move up, just when things are looking up, that's when you're gonna get punched in the jaw by life. That's when you paid the bill, but somehow your electricity still gets cut off. That's when you thought this relationship was gonna be great and you found out that he's cheating, you found out that she's cheating. And it takes every ounce of your soul, every ounce of your being, every ounce of your heart to pick yourself back up and not lose control and not break. That's the game. Mental toughness, the war within the war, the battle within the battle. It's you versus you. And those of us that can find a way to positive in the midst of the storm, to positive in the midst of the madness, to positive when seemingly we are at our lowest point, are the ones that thrive and survive in this crazy messed up world. Are you strong enough to have optimism even on your worst day? Can you be thankful for the struggle? Because without it, you never, ever, ever would have stumbled across your strength. Speaking of strength does not come from what you can do. It comes from overcoming what you once thought you couldn't do. You are stronger than you know. You are mental toughness. You just have to believe it in your heart of hearts, and you have to stay ready and prepared for anything that life can throw your way, because some stuff is coming. I say this all the time. Each and every one of our lives comes with its own set of problems. You have to refuse to break. You have to refuse to give in. You have to refuse to lose. You have to refuse to ever give up. That's the game. Mental toughness. Each and every day, something will attack you, and you have to be strong enough to say, nope, I'm shutting it down, because I refuse to live in woe is meville. I will not reside on Wallow Lane. I'm gonna stand up tall in the face of it all, because no matter what comes my way, I have to be mentally tough, because so many people are watching me. You have to understand that. You are teaching people how to overcome their go-through by seeing you overcome yours. See, strength is what we gain from all the madness we survive, from all the craziness we survive. You are mental toughness. You just have to understand there's always gonna be a message in that mess. It's up to you to figure out what it is and clean it up. Mental toughness lives in you. Never ever forget that. Because when you can win the mental battle on a daily basis, you will find yourself climbing over the hump and making each and every day of your life a Wednesday. And guess what? This is a great day to win. Let's go.